If you have received me, you've already heard my primary distress call. The mission is simple. Step 1, find the other Harbinger. Step 2, cull the gang violence in Rage City. Step 3, rescue the hostages. Step 4, eliminate Captain Smiley and Star. Their presence is tearing this world apart. And if they remain, this world is doomed. You have your mission. Good luck.
Double Dookie.
Dookie.
Well, where am I going to find the Harbinger, other Harbinger in this place? Hi, guys. Hi. Hello. Whoa. Asshole. Wait a minute. A woman? Excuse me. That's not how you treat a lady.
You know what? We need to dance.
All right. Let's dance.
Oh! Well, the kitchen's open.
And he's doing the electric slide.
Wait a minute. I know that voice.
Why?
Wait a minute. Toad?
Dragon?
Are you the other Harbinger? Hi! Wait a minute. You're telling me you're the other Harbinger?
I didn't know you were.
Well, yeah, he picked me first, apparently. I was supposed to take on dragons and shit.
Well, knocked it. Put some heads together.
Hello. Oh, nice moves, asshole. Do a yellow sign signal from Streets of Rage.
Play that song.
Excuse me?
Come here. Hey, jackass, come here. I'm not done with you.
Oh, that's a sight of beauty. So, when the Harbinger said that we shared the same soul and spirit, he didn't also mean the same room that we shared for 17 years of our lives, did he?
Over here. He's sitting there saying the same strength, same ability, same spirit. Yeah, no shit, we're brothers. Of course we would. God damn.
That just sounds like him being lazy as hell. Wait a minute, you hear that?
Yeah, right here.
It's coming from the safe.
Over here.
And of course, he put me in a woman.
Get me out of here.
You know, there are benefits to that.
Hello?
Yeah, I can honestly say that's what she said.
That's what she said.
Hi.
Who have been saved?
Of course, things are solved with punching shit. You're welcome.
Here, have a weenie.
Dude, I feel violated. Hello. Wait, were you in the freezer the entire time?
Yeah, time to grill you.
Holy crap!
Holy cripple, that's a crapple!
Holy crip, he's a crapple!
Hi, how you doing? That is a terrible place to hide!
Time to grill you too. Damn, didn't get a chance.
Hi, hello. Excuse me one second.
No, you did not just do that.
Oh, no. Oh, God, I created a Canadian PSA. All we need is a rape whistle, and we're good to go. Oh, holy shit. The health inspector is going to be pissed.
I don't know, but I think her grandmother's going to be pissed I used her rolling pin.
What is that?
Yeah, what do you think, Puff? It's a fucking tool.
No, it's not. It's a fucking rolling pin. Who are you, Fanny Craddock? What are you going to do with that? You're going to bake me a cake? And sing me a song, watch me blow out fucking candles.
What's her rolling pin doing in this world?
I don't know.
Wait a minute. There's somebody in the pool table of all places? I'll get you out. Relax, lady. Wanda Sykes. You fell for drink, man?
Thanks.
No problem.
Why would you do that? Ooh, corn dog.
Big quick drink.
Hi. Nice of you to drop in. Excuse me. Creature has had a lot of health code violations, but... Nice.
Really?
Hey, what's up? Really? You jackasses, no waiting!
Are you gonna try to get me?
Come here. You look a little cold. Let me heat you up a little bit. Wait a minute, a 350 should be just fine. Oh, hi.
You know what?
I'm sorry. Ooh. Yeah, the health inspector's gonna be pissed.
Oh, he's gonna act like me on this one. Time to kill you.
Another Canadian PSA.
Where's your apron at, dude?
Not nice!
Someone there!
The hell?
Someone get me
out of
here!
Wait, what? They tied you up with frozen sausages?!
Thank you so much.
I guess that's hardcore. Who's the missing link?
Who's the missing link?!
Oh, God. Again, terrible place to hide, my dude. Excuse me.
Yeah, you too.
Who are you trying to sneak up on? Deep fried jackass.
Oh my God.
Sure that was.
Oh! Ow! Wait, what happened to him?
Oh, me!
Excuse me.
Yeah.
You stink! You need to wash your ass!
Time to play footsies.
Deep fried jackass!
You ever heard of a hand?
You have to
rinse
your chicken before.
You ever hear what the witch is? Here, there you go.
You should have washed behind you. Alright. Really? In a bag?
Yeah. Besides, I figure you have my back.
Ooh, pizza. Oh,
okay,
oh my God, that's the delish.
It's pizza time.
Huh? Please, so take out the trash. It's disgusting. All right, you heard the man. Let's take out the trash. Excuse me one second. Would you like to listen to some tunes? Personally, I enjoy Bat Out of Hell. Hi, have a seat. Sorry, could I push in your stool?
Hey, dude.
Oh, you look a little cold. Let me warm you up. Turkey.
My man, pots and pans.
My main man, pots and pans.
Oh, you broke my pot. Come here, here.
You know, there's not too many things to throw you into, but
hey, dude, yeah,
have some tunes. Ow.
That's a kicker.
Jackass in the side pocket. Help oh, me. Saint Tony girl.
Someone get me out
well,
of here.
Well, since it's Saint Tony girl, you may do what? The honors, Tony.
Hey, my girl.
There's no one there.
Doesn't sound like a girl.
Yeah, I met your girl. Doesn't hold a candle.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah, because she's TNT. Oh, cheeseburger.
Okay. Well, I guess we found a new spot.
Yeah. I see you got the eight ball.
Yes, I do. Take out the little assholes first, then we'll take out Undertaker. Throw him at Undertaker. Beautiful.
Beautiful.
Hi. Hello. Come here. Time to take. Okay.
I didn't tell him to run into.
Unless
that.
You're a Ninja Turtle, get the fuck out of here. Come here. Time to take out the trash.
Hey, pal. Did I ever tell you to stop ripping off Adam Sandler's movies?
It is important to check your colon health. So now we're going to do a high colonic right here, right now.
Dude!
He's clean, people! He's clean.
Hey, Dragon, you put a whole new meme to the phrase, up yours!
Up yours!
Oh. Whoa! What circus did you assholes come from?
Get that up.
Ooh, shocking. Wait a minute. There's somebody in the van?
Yeah.
Oh, I hope there's candies and puppies. Nope, just dynamite.
Thank you.
Oh, thank you for the wings.
Nothing but a chicken wing.
Oh. I like the drumsticks more than the flats. Give me that. You're not allowed to have that shit. Beautiful. Beautiful. Okay. I think Fash pickups on Thursday.
And he launches.
When did you guys get so short? Ow.
It crashed.
Piece of cake.
Really? My mother! My mother, my sister, my cousin! Cousin, my uncle!
I don't want to be a backstabber, huh?
You look like Adam Sandler's friend in The Wedding Singer.
Oh, that's where he was
Natalie.
From.
They were cones! Should've avoided the cones. Wait.
Yeah, hurry here.
Over there.
Help! I'm gonna punch my way through. Stop, stop, stop.
You really saved the day.
That's what you call punching, huh? Ooh, an apple. Apple away keeps the jackass away. Apparently that's a lie. Non-existence is your future.
A clean house.
That's right, I got the Thanos punch, bitch. Well, I had the Thanos punch. Oh, well, that wasn't exactly what I had in mind, but that worked even better. He went completely through a fire escape. Ah, shit. Whoa! Hey, how you doing there, flock of seagulls? Well, we gotta get rid of this asshole first. You're in the danger zone. Ah, fuck. That's right, take that mustache. Gotta get rid of this asshole. Ow. So, do you like flock of seagulls? Oh, shit, I had him too. That's right. Come on.
Come on, get up, get up. Come on.
Oh yeah, we're gonna wash all that hair gel out your hair. I'm pretty sure it's still there.
I did it. Help me. Help me. Did you try to stick it? Is this one of the guys
I threw pizza in the trash can.
So did I.
Is anybody there?
Oh, shit.
Wait, how did you miss all those thugs we threw in there?
Thank you, you're my hero.
I don't know.
Ooh. Chocolate cake. Oh. Mmm. That was great.
Yep. Let's see, what's next? Guy running in a pedestrian over. Nice. What's the next trick, dude?
You ruined your limo. Hi.
Yes, he is.
Nice trick.
Hell?
Alright, let's do this shit. Whoa!
Okay.
Really? Are you 12? Oh no, maybe that it might check out.
How the hell did I miss ugliness?
Right. Oh. Yeah, I broke the damn thing.
Oh no, he's a big target. Oh. That's either a lacerated liver or diaphragm. Dude, you need to see a hospital. Oh, shit. Listen, man, you got a knife sticking out of you, dude.
Oh, hit. That hurt.
He doesn't seem to care. Ow.
Oh, yeah.
Come on. Don't worry, I'll do the hit in the face.
Is he up there?
Seriously, how many knives do you have in your skull?
Try that.
Where'd he go?
Right here. Oh, he got me there. Oh, Christ.
God damn it, you fucking jumping jackass!
I heard Jumpin' Jack Flash is the gas, but this is ridiculous. Come on, bitch. Come on.
Really? Nice. Alright, you have two pneumothoraxes, so maybe you should stop, my dude? I guess not.
Your turn.
Catch. Oh. Dude, you're a pincushion. Just gonna hammer those knives into your gut. go nuts.
Go, go, go nuts. Oh, he doesn't have any.
Thank you, Frankie Berry. Take a break.
Oh, yeah.
All right. So, Tony.
Yeah.
What has the Guardian been getting you to do? Because he has had me jump to Nern and then into the realm of VR chat to look for these shadow ganglia fucks who fucked me over since October. I haven't been able to get back into the system until now.
Why don't you mention the ganglia? I had fun with them when he sent me this galaxy far, far away. And I got to meet R2 and C-3PO.
Of course you got to meet R2 and C-3PO. I got to meet Darth Vader, and he wanted to shove his lightsaber up my ass.
I wouldn't put past Vader. He has some fetishes.
And we still have to change in Atlanta.
Hi, Darth. You got any bags, or did you leave Mrs. Vader at home?
Wow, it's you? Are we already out of our own characters?
What?
How's the construction going?
Oh, fantabulously. Remember how last time they skimmed along a trench and then blew it up by shooting through a hole?
Yeah.
Well, now there's no trench.
Great. Is there a hole?
Yes.
What?
There is.
But if I were you, I'd repair that hole before the Emperor arrives.
But, no, see, then he turned around and had me help an old friend of his, which takes on a whole new meaning with him. I never
Wait,
knew
he has an old any old friends?
Yeah.
Who?
Exactly.
Doctor I'm sorry, Who. What?
Doctor Who? Doctor Who.
You're starting to sound like an owl there, Tony.
You know, the guy with the blue telephone box, it's bigger on the inside.
I don't know. Third base.
What's on second?
I don't know. Third base.
All right, you know what? I'm going to play some games before we get going to fuck up the next gang member.
Hey, you can have fun knocking them out. I'll just have fun knocking them back.
Real men of genius. Real men of genius. Today we salute you, Mr. Fantasy Football Manager Guy.
Mr. Fantasy Football Manager Guy.
Every year, you assemble your closest friends to prepare for another season in the knockdown, drag-out world of make-believe football.
4th and inches.
You were born with the one skill every manager needs to play fantasy football. Absolutely no skill playing real football.
Not so good at catching.
All right. Here we go.
Drinks on the house.
All right, we're winded from that. Huh. I felt the eye of the tiger. Thrill of fight.
That hit the spot.
Well, that hit the spot.
Whew. Oh, Darth, why not?
Okay.
Oh, that
must be the guy trying to send through the window. I'm wondering if this ain't bulletproof glass here. How you doing with darts?
I just threw one on the ground.
Oh, that's nice.
I'm a little winded from the boxing thing. Whew.
Well, when you're done, you can have a weenie. I'll put it over the table here. Wow, that shit bounces, doesn't it? But let me ask you this. Is the Guardian always this goddamn cryptic?
As far as I've known him.
Why the hell didn't he tell me that the other Harbinger was you?
Why would he when we can discover it by ourselves and then curse him out while he pretends that he had no idea about the whole thing in the first place?
Oh, God. He's
A dick, dude.
Yeah, that he is.
You want to know how I came? Do you want to know how I came into service of the Guardian?
Yeah, come on, shoot. I'm all ears.
I put on the VR headset, wanted to check out Skyrim VR. Played the game several times, and then he pops into the VR headset and tells me, hey, if you don't do this thing, millions of people are going to die. You know me. You know what I do for a living.
Yeah.
I can't do that. So I said yes. And I've been at it this for over a year now.
Better than what he did to me. I fell asleep on the goddamn futon. Next thing I know, I wake up, I'm in this shuttle bay, or whatever the hell it is, and go to find out when I explore, I'm on a spaceship. What is going on here? This ain't my futon that I was sleeping on earlier. Let me grab this here. Is this a new Android app or VR? It looked like something out of Doctor Whoville.
Well, I'm going to have a couple of beers and then we're going to hit the road.
Speaking about this, I'm going to hit the punching bag a bit.
Oh yeah. Sweet nectar of life. Okay. My vision's getting a little blurry. Shows you what you know. I'm an expert alcoholic. Oh, maybe. Grab the one in the middle, damn it. That is empty. Okay. Oh. 19 beers. I think I'm gonna throw up.
Amateur, I did 20, 20.
You need to visit AA. Damn it,
come on,
close. I want to use this thing.
The exit just...